a lush garden setting here at 55 West in downtown Orlando, but the view as you look up to the rooftop and balconies, not quite so nice as you see vulture after vulture.
From Chopper 2, you can see the flock of vultures circling the upscale apartment house across from Amway Center. Not quite the fright delivered by Alfred Hitchcock's The Birds, but a nuisance nonetheless.
Dead bodies or something. That was what I first thought.
Carrie Girona and her roommate Andrea Lang never let their dog Twinkie out on the balcony or on the pool deck alone, fearing the scavengers with a wingspan of more than 5 feet could swoop down and grab him. They say it's bad enough they drive him and them crazy flying around their balcony and window.
It makes us hard to go to work sometimes because our little dog Twinkie's like freaking out and going crazy in the morning, and he's like running everywhere, jumping everywhere, spilling all of our stuff, and so the birds are very annoying.
It is irritating because, you know, there's birds flying around all the time. So it's, you know, it's weird. And I'm sure other people's dogs are going crazy. So I would think that other people have a problem with it.
And, of course, the other problem that comes from large birds, large droppings.
They do poop on our balcony, too, sometimes. So it's hard to keep it clean. It's very annoying. Yeah, it's very annoying.
You'll find a serene, resort-like setting.
ZRS Management, which runs 55 West, touts the chic atmosphere of the building in this video, but when we visited the leasing office, a security guard told us they would have no comment.
Until these birds find another building or until management decides to do something to try and keep them away, these vultures may be here to stay. In Orlando, Greg Fox, Washington News.